as he does not operate within any definable branch of government. Iron Man presents a potential threat to the security of both the nation and to her interests. I did, however, go on to summarize that the benefits of Iron Man far outweigh the liabilities, and that it would be in our interest to fold Mr. Stark into the existing chain of command.
I'm not a joiner, but I'll consider Secretary of Defense, if you ask nice. We can amend the hours a little bit.
I'd like to go on and show, if I may, the imagery that's connected to your report.
I believe it is somewhat premature to reveal these images to the general public
respect,
at this time.
Colonel, I understand, and if you could just narrate those for us, we'd be very grateful.
The images. Intelligence suggests that the devices seen in these photos are in fact attempts at making manned copies of Mr. Stark's suit. This has been corroborated by our allies and local intelligence on the ground, indicating that these suits are quite possibly at this moment operational.
Hold on my second, buddy.
Let me see. Something here. Oh, boy, I'm good. I come in here with your screens.
I need them. Time for a little transparency.
Now let's see what's really going on.
What is he doing?
If you'll direct your attention to said screens, I believe that's North Korea.
Turn that off. Take it off.
Iran. No grave, immediate threat here. Is that Justin Hammer?
Right leg up.
How did Hammer get
nice.
In the game?
Arm up.
Justin, you're on TV. Right. Focus up.
Okay. Give me a left switch. Left. Go to the right. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Wow. Yeah, I'd say most countries 5-10 years away. Hammer Industries 20.
I'd like to point out that that test pilot survived.
I think we're done is the point that he's making. I don't think there's any reason.
The point is, you're welcome.
For
I
what?
Guess because I'm your nuclear deterrent. It's working. We're safe. America is secure. You want my property? You can't have it. But I did you a big favor. I have successfully privatized world peace. What more do you want? For now! I tried to play ball with these ass clowns!
F*** you, Mr. Stark. F*** you, buddy. We're adjourned. We're adjourned for the day.
Okay.
You've been a delight.